A Rome man charged with felony assault tonight, accused of beating his 2-year-old son. Police say 24-year-old Brandon Sugars picked his child up by the ears and slammed his head through sheetrock after he went to the bathroom on the floor. The little boy had multiple scrapes and bruises on his face and head and was taken to Rome Memorial Hospital for treatment.